winner of the battle and the king of the dot chain. And no king of the dot chain.
Why Ron? You know, he's earned it. People want to see it, and he'll show up. I've stepped into rooms not knowing who I was battling, you know, and ran through everybody in the room. So this is just what I do. As far as strengths, I mean, he's hungry, and you can tell that he wants it. He's entertaining, you know, some would say likable. So I think that's his strengths. Another one of his strengths is one of his secret powers is a slogan. Soon to be the king, it's primacy effect. That's one of the main comments I see on all the Twitter, you know, king of the dot, you know, who's gonna win, is people saying soon to be the king. Smart, it's good marketing. And you know, I just hate to disappoint him. As far as weaknesses, he's predictable. He kind of just repackages everyone's angles. He executes them well, but it's just the same thing. I've never heard a quotable bar. He kind of gets by riling people up with his cadence, that cadence he does.
Bro, fuck your beta carotene and your overparenting. Fuck your Mexican colas and your natural granola. Fuck your social victims and your soy addiction. Fuck your counting calories and your gluten allergies. Yo, fuck all of the blogs you watch, the paper you write your comics on, your boutique restaurant's ambiance, your side job and the dogs you walk. Fuck your hemp-wearing entourage, your faggot dad, your pompous mom. Fuck your refurbished Donkey Kong, your vegan lollipops, your local sake spot, and your organic coffee shop.
People are gonna be live tweeting at the event. They wanna hear bars and, you know, the people doing the live updates, they can't quote a cadence. You know, like, you can be likable, have all the personality, but that only gets you so far. It's like battle rap's ugly friend. You know, all personality, and I'm just not taking one for the team. Well, I know exactly what you're going to do, and it's not going to be enough. You're going to have your best performance. I'm hoping you have your best performance, and you'll be able to leave knowing that you did, and you did your best, but it won't be enough. But at least you'll leave knowing that, and you can't be mad at that. February 20th, in front of Toronto, the King of the Dot crowd, you're going to see that when Organic comes back with the judge's decision, the first two words out of his mouth will be, "And still." And I will leave Toronto with the title and another chain for the collection. KOTDTV.com. Tune in. New chain.